In this video, you are going to mirror your half geometry and make the full geometry again. And this is not required step in this whole series of workshops on MN body, but just to give you idea that how you can get the full model from back again from the half model. So we use the two commands. One is a mirror command and second is a repair, and from repair menu we use the split edges command. And the function of a split edges command is that it will detect all the edges which are split, and then it will repair them and make them single edge. So for example, here as you see here, that after mirror command, all the faces, all the volumes, they are combined. Now they are single entities, but the edges, they are still divided into two parts. One is in the yellow color, second is in the green color. So this command will make them a single edge at the everywhere. So start from the half model in the SpaceClaim and again make the model transparent. And then from the design menu, we have the different options. So one of the options is the mirror command here. So it asks you first the mirror plane. This is a mirror plane. And then the body to be mirrored around this plane is the whole domain. So in this way, we are able to get the full body from the half body. And also you can see here that we have the options from the mirror are that the merge mirror objects, this is enabled. And also create mirror relationship means that if you change the one part, the second part will also be changed. So everything is all right, but faces are combined. But if you see here closely, you can see that we have the edges which are not a single edges now. They are two edges everywhere, even inside the model as well. Now to repair them, to make them single edges, go to the repair menu. And from repair menu, click on the split edges. This will locate all the edges which are splitted into two parts. And this is happening everywhere on the mirror plane. And then here we have the green mark. If you click on green mark, this will automatically repair all the edges which are split into two parts. And now you can check it that we have the single edge everywhere now. So in this tutorial, we have learned that how you can mirror your body and make the full model from the half model, and then how to delete double edges and make them into single edge.